I'm here with Valerie. We are Team Valerie Myers with Colo Banker Distinctive Properties. Fall is officially here. It's time to break out your boots and scarves. We have the real estate market for you for last month, September 2019, and year to date. Valerie, how does the real estate market look?
Well, September was a little slow. We had 61 homes that sold and closed for the median price for those, 250. We had 14 vacant lots that sold and closed, median price 67,000. And we had one commercial building, no farm and ranch, no multifamily, and no bank-owned properties. September, a little bit slower, less than 1% down. But for year to date, we are also slightly down on the year. So comparing it to the first three quarters of 2018, we are 0.25, so a quarter of a percent down. I'm really hoping that we can pull out 2019 with a great, strong fourth quarter and have a win.
Mm-hmm. There are also 32 building permits in the city of Montrose, and we love to see that, and it's almost double from August.
Yeah, it's great.
And that's a wrap.